Osman Kavala shouldn't be in prison. We'll be right back.